but blood, tears, toil, and sweat. Now, however, we have a new experience. We have victory.
Beginning of the end, but it is perhaps the end of the beginning.